Hei, nimeni on Myrskylapsi. Tervetuloa suomen kielen päiväksi. And yes, I know it's not Monday and not usually the day of the Finnish language, but I thought today I'm just gonna do it again. So, yeah, and that is for a reason, because someone in the comments earlier the day gave me the information that Stamina had brought out a new song. Her name is Nila Heikki. I hope the pronouncement is right. So thanks for that. And the song is called Gajan Lapsi. Myrskylapsi will do a song called Gajan Lapsi. I think that worked pretty well. And yeah, it's featuring Anna Eriksson. I have to look at it because I have no idea who this person is. I think a Finnish singer. So female singer, of course. You know, I like Stamina, the stuff that I did already, and I wanted to do some more next or week or the week after. So I think that fits perfect that this request came in today, because I'm absolutely in the mood. Maybe I'm looking really tired because I just came from work, but this song will wake me up again. So yes, I don't want to lose time right now, so I have to do that again, you know that. So hopefully this time yes, it stays with the first try. Oh my god. So, yeah. Stamina. Anna Eriksson. Gajan Lapsi. Let's do it.
Yeah.
That was great. Again, stamina was great again. What a surprise. I'm just kidding, because what I hear so far from this band, everything was great and absolutely the style of music I absolutely like. And yes, and I think this singer, Anna Eriksson, yes, I told that right. She has a beautiful voice too, and I think that worked absolutely perfectly. I think the song was a bit short. Yeah, I was a bit surprised now, because I thought maybe it would go 1 or 2 minutes longer, and yeah, I had no problem with that, because I really like it. It was cool. It was just too short for my taste. Yes, but I really like that one, and yeah, these voices work together. The song was cool. Yeah, and I absolutely like it. Yes, what do you guys think about that? And what about Anna Eriksson? Is she a singer from another band, or is she a solo singer, or who is she? I never heard about her. So that would be very interesting if you can tell me that in the comments. That would be absolutely great, because as you all know it, I love these Finnish lyrics. It doesn't matter if men or women sing it, it's absolutely beautiful. And yes, I really like that one. So thank you for the request today. That was awesome. And I think, yeah, I'm just gonna eat something, because I'm very hungry. This song makes me hungry. No, just kidding. I was hungry before I heard it. So anyway, guys, thank you for watching for this special day of the Finnish language. The Day of the Finnish Language, you know, will come next Monday, of course, with something totally different. I can tell you that, what I have in mind. I'm not sure if I do it, but I think so. So anyway, guys, thank you for watching again. That is so cool. And yeah, if you like it and haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. And my cell phone just rang. I think that is my girlfriend. So I think it's time, because I have forgotten to do the sound off. I'm sorry. Now I'm totally off. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you have a great day after hearing this. And yes, I really hope we see us the next time. Nimeni on myrskylapsi. Moikka!